Those that made the save takes 5. You didn't get 10.
Oh, wow.
Oh, wow. I have 1 left.
You have a full heal wand, right?
Oh, yes, I do.
You forgot about that.
I also have a healing potion.
Use a full heal wand. You don't want to.
You can use it. Yeah.
But
I'll save the full heal wand for him. It makes more sense that if you get all the HP back.
If I have a. If I didn't.
You have potions.
Yeah, I have potions, but then I want to know more about the full health one first. Can I, like.
That's why we're saving it so that when he gets in dire need.
But I don't even know how many pages there are.
It doesn't matter. It's going to be worth more HP.
Well, no, it's not working if it breaks.
Oh.
If nothing happens.
Why don't you just take the deal, Noah?
Okay, so I have I'm gonna pop a potion then. So the potion is what?
2d6. It's excited now.
This one.
Yeah. Yep.
One. Wow.
Abib will fear a constitution modifier.
Crit missed the.
Oh, constitution modifier.
It's a single number.
Oh, plus two, yeah.
Oh, so 4.
Okay.
At least you're not going to die.
All right. So.
Yeah, I have 5 now.
I move forward and I start. Where's she at?
Hararo.
She's right behind her.
I mean, Hararo.
She's right there, right? How about the other guy? Raidama, where is he at? Raidama.
Raidama.
Alright, so I'm going to attack. What do you call it? Attacking Mariko. 6 plus 7, my strength modifier, that's 13. Go ahead.
So this is not Mariko.
Okay, two slaves. Okay. So that's gonna be Mariko?
Yeah, so that's not Mariko. What'd you hit?
13.
13 misses.
Okay, misses.
Yeah. Okay.
Come on, please. Heal the healer.
That's you. Okay.
How many 3 dead bodies are there?
Who Who's up now?
NBC Priest.
NBC Priest.
You're the healer.
Heal. Who did she heal? Grant or?
She healed herself because she was dying. Right now she only has like 4 HP.
I have 5.
5 HP.
Yeah.
Okay.
I have, what, 11?
So Grant or? Yeah. Grant, 7.
That heal you.
Okay, and then who? Okay, and then okay. So her attack. Everybody make a save.
What kind of save?
A dex.
Nine.
I got 6.
Okay.
Am I saved?
Save who? What was your rolls?
9.
9.
16.
16. 6.
Okay. You made it. The rest, half damage. 8. You take 4.
I take 1.
4.
Okay. I'm still raging. So
dude, I still only have 1 HP now. I take 1 HP
for damage.
Is that?
I'm still raging. Yeah, so do I only take 4 damage? Or?
Yeah, that's that would it? Okay.
You can only do it once.
Ones and.
See, you saved for him?
Uh-huh.
He gets more HP out of it.
I am down to 62.
But then I'm dying. I don't have money to do that.
Use your potion.
You play the way you want to play.
Can I
figure out how many charges this is
not
want?
With
Arcana
roll? Yeah.
Yeah,
this is an Arcana
one.
It's a battle.
Well, I need to figure out what the wand does. He's like, he gives me the wand. I'm like, okay. That's a 14.
Okay. You have one has 14 charges left.
What?
But it also has a full resurrection spell.
What?
Save it.
If you use the resurrection, it will expend 9 of the charges.
What? You better take notes.
So you can only use 5. Of the charges without any, before we
can
use the resurrection,
Right.
Okay, so
You can wait till it goes down to 7 and then you'll get a half-ass resurrection.
So if I die, I'll come back as a half-ass barbarian.
Yeah, I'm like missing eyes. And
charges.
Come back retarded or something.
And then it has a resurrection.
9 charges. Yeah, it'll take 9 charges.
Ooh.
It has a resurrection spell of
9
charges?
You can use up 9 of the 14 charges.
Oh, 9.
Yeah, it'll spend 9 charges from that.
So you can only use 5 before we cannot use the resurrection any longer.
The resurrection has some restrictions. You gotta have a complete body and can't be over decomposed, all that stuff.
So, must be dead or recently dead.
Yeah.
It can't have been
embalmed or mummified or anything like that.
So for best use, right away. Okay. Mm-hmm. Good instructions.
Yeah. Okay, I'll use my last potion then.
Last.
Alright, because I was only given two. Thank you. Four. Three. Seven. Oh, what's my constitution? Constitution is two. Plus three is nine. Yeah, I get nine back. Oh, that means I can still do because I didn't do oh no, I should
see. That's your action.
Yep, that's my action.
Oh yeah, I'm done.
I think you guys might want to move out of that one corner.
Wait, I didn't do my attack yet.
I thought you did.
No, I didn't.
Oh. Okay, well, can I move out of the way before I attack?
Yeah,
yeah,
exactly.
So,
whichever way. I was just saying behind Wisp. That way you guys don't get hit by an area effect attack, like the lightning bolt. Yeah.
Okay, so I will. Who's? Are we attacking her?
Yeah.
Can I reach her? You're in the way though.
No, they're both dead.
No, I'm right over here on the side.
No, but you're in my line of sight.
Okay. You can move it in. And then attack. Yep.
Over here.
That's 5,